What's up? It's me, MJ Fangirl, and
it's Randall.
And we're here today because we're doing another reaction video.
Absolutely. Are we doing best vocal performances?
Best vocals.
Yep.
Michael Jackson was very well known for his dance moves, but he also had some killer vocals.
Yeah.
Stay tuned. You don't want to miss it. This is going to be a good one.
It's going to be a great one.
You are now watching MJ Fangirl TV. You guys, so if you have not seen my face before, my name is MJ Fangirl, and I make videos here for and about the Michael Jackson fan community, joined by my good friend Randall.
Yeah, I happen to be on some of MJ Fangirl's videos here and there.
Yes, yes, and we're super happy to have him back. If you guys also did not know, Randall has been making his rounds off of the YouTube and on the actual television, like in our homes, right?
Yeah, I happen to be on the latest season of Lego Masters. Tuesdays at 8 p.m., 7 p.m. Central on Fox.
Yes, make sure you guys are tuning in. I know a lot of us are already watching. They're doing an awesome job, building awesome Lego things. Very, very cool.
You know what, though, I have to say?
Yes.
I couldn't have been on that show without being here.
No way,
so,
really?
Yes, yeah, so being here in this environment, you letting me be on your videos, prepared me to be on TV, so I have to give you props.
Aw, thank you, Randall.
You're welcome.
We love having you here on this channel, to be honest. I think sometimes people are like, give us Randall, MJ Fangirl, don't even bother. So now you guys, come on, we gotta give Randall a big E round of applause for being back here.
I might have to take your channel over one of these days.
Right? Seriously.
MJ Fanboy TV.
Okay. So before we get started, vocals, I mean, is there anything really to say, but just...
No, I hope he hits my favorite note.
Comment down below if you know what that is. Let's get into the video. Already starting.
I love this arrangement of Rock With Me so much.
It is nice.
Dance! It's a rabbit that must
be love. Let me turn it up for everyone. That was very short.
That was short.
I was waiting for
more. Yeah.
Okay. That was premature.
That was. This ain't though. This need to be number one. I'm surprised it's number eight.
Oh man.
Tell me what about it. Oh. Tell me what about it.
All right, now we're getting somewhere.
Tell me what about it. About it. Tell me what about it. Tell me what about it. Tell me what about it.
Oh.
Wow.
Stand up, somebody.
That's comparable. But I'm curious what number one's gonna be.
Right? I mean, if this is
number
six,
eight and number seven.
Yeah. These vocals are really good.
Yeah, he tore that stage up. Over time, I've come to appreciate this performance. At first, I wasn't feeling this part.
Right.
But I'm like, all right. Like, he took him to church.
He sure did.
Yeah.
Wow. Wait a second. second now. Interesting. Wow. Very interesting.
Wow. This is a very intriguing list.
Yeah, like I feel like it might be a little out of order, in my opinion.
Just a skosh.
Yes.
Just a smidge.
Yeah. Unless there's a note he's about to hit that we don't know about.
I mean, I hope it's one I know about.
Like, what? Okay.
Yes! Well, I just love the song.
This is so cute. You know what, though? It's best live vocals. So,
oh,
it does kind of make sense.
Yeah.
Because that was a very nice delivery of that
song. Yeah, it was.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh. A rarity.
Yes. Oh my God. I mean, this ain't vocals, but still.
Right?
Yeah. I'm so glad he was able to do that in front of James. Like, man.
Wow. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
Woo! This is like my favorite live performance of everything, I think. This is so good. Woo!
Man.
Bring it on down. Not yet.
Bring it on down.
Oh. Oh, yes. Okay. Whoever made this video, I like your choices now. Now I'm understanding.
Woo.
Oh, no. Oh, my. My Lord. Oh yeah, come on.
Can you tell I watched this?
Yeah, you know all the ad libs. Wow.
Wow. Really?
Right? I don't know. I was with the list. Number three, number four, but ah.
Wow. Comment down below what you think of this list.
Yeah. I don't know if I could give that number two. Okay, let's see.
Wow, what? But, okay, so it's not necessarily songs because they did rock with you like number 10.
Right.
Which this is the beginning of Rock With You. Wow.
I don't.
Wow.
I mean, this is amazing.
This is great.
I like that man-made vocal. Or what? I mean, echo. Echo. No, 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 no. I mean, it is pretty cool.
That is good.
You guys, so we're back. Randall, I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of questionable.
Very.
I don't know.
First of all, let's talk about the fact that there's two cuts of Rock With You on this list. At the very beginning, at number 10.
Yes.
And then number one, which is the very beginning of him ad-libbing before he goes into Rock With You. Let's talk about, tell me what about it is at number 8.
Travesty.
No, tell me what about it is at number 8. And let's talk about this.
Yes.
I don't think we saw anything earlier Then 1987.
Right. What happened to Victory Tour?
Let's talk about like Jackson 5 in 1969, 1970.
Right.
Let's talk about that. That's intriguing.
I honestly didn't understand. I thought I was there with them at some point.
Yeah, when they went to what was that, number three?
Was it the James Brown?
Yeah. James no, Brown. It was before that.
Another Part of Me.
That's it. I think so.
Because that is great.
Like, yeah.
Another Part of Me Live does have an amazing sound to
absolutely.
It.
Absolutely.
I was lost when I saw You Are Not Alone came up.
And yeah.
Not even like the good part of You're Not mm-hmm. Alone, just like the end.
The breakdown.
Go You Far Away.
Yeah.
Like that.
Okay,
that you might have to hit him with a little. No, but seriously, I don't know about that list.
I would have had Tell Me What About It in top three.
Yes.
Had the Grammy 1988 in the top three.
Yes.
I would have had like some J5 or some Victory era stuff in there because that was baller. I would have taken some, there's very good Wembley vocals. There's from the Bad Tour. There's very good Dangerous Tour vocals. Working Day and Night.
Yes. Like honestly, even if, well, this is live, but even if they would have put like This Is It, Human Nature in it, I wouldn't have been mad because that was really good.
I enjoyed that one a lot. I can definitely think of some Destiny or Triumph. Definitely Triumph.
Definitely what? Triumph.
Yeah, the Jackson's live album just came out like the 40 years. So like, you know, that's great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, there are a lot of live vocals I think that were not included here that I would have loved, that we would have both loved to see. Mm. You know, what's also interesting is the fact that they chose Rock With You twice, like you said. Like, why wouldn't they have chosen another song?
Right. They could have done Lovely One if they were gonna stick with Bad Tour.
Right.
Yeah.
Well.
Wow.
Questionable, I think is our theme. I think we have the title of our video here today. Questionable.
Wow. I'm so very curious to know what y'all would have had in your top 10. What vocals, live vocals, are in your top 10 Michael songs?
Let us know down below. Mm-hmm. I think we definitely need to discuss this.
Wow.
And you know what? I think the cool thing though about being fans, we probably all have special Michael moments that are in our hearts that we think are the best.
That's true.
So this is no hate against the person who made this.
No.
Because they did pick out some good stuff. Like I would have never picked that James Brown clip.
Yeah.
That was a gem.
Yeah.
So,
and I will say, to your point of people having different tastes, She's Out of My Life vocals, usually very good, would not be in my top 10 because I don't like the song that much.
Right.
Hate me if you must.
Right. Seriously, though, we each have our own opinion.
Yeah, you wouldn't put Beat It in yours.
Definitely not. Absolutely not. But on that note, leave us a comment down below and Randall and I will join in the discussion in the comments and we'll chat back and forth. Let us know what you thought about this.
Absolutely.
I think that's it for this video.
It is.
Will you come back and do another?
Let me think. Maybe.
Well, that means we'll be back.
Yes, sure.
All right. Well, see you guys next time.
Bye.